Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Tejal and today's video is how to create a basic charcoal sketch. And for that I'll be drawing this beautiful yet simple drawing of a forest during a sunrise. For this sketch I'm using a really basic smooth textured A4 size paper, a pencil of your choice for the rough sketch. I'll be using the Cretacolor's set of charcoal and graphite pencils, which is a good mix of charcoal and graphite pencils, charcoal sticks, like you can see over here. These are really good quality charcoal sticks. It also has a kneadable eraser, which is really useful to pick up any charcoal off the paper. This is called a blending stump, which can be used for blending into really small details like the tree trunks and the stems. For other blending techniques, you can use an earbud or a cotton pad, or you could also use a tissue paper. Just tear off a small piece and use it for blending if you don't like to get your hands dirty. And I would strongly suggest on using a masking tape on the borders, which will help you to keep your borders clean as the charcoal pencils tend to get really messy. To start with, I draw a really rough sketch of the sun and the sun rays. I do not put a lot of pressure on my pencil so that the sketch remains light and I am able to erase off easily when I have to for the sun rays. Holding the pencil further back helps you to control the pressure you have on the pencil. I start adding a light layer of charcoal on the background, holding the charcoal stick horizontally and blending it with the cotton pad, moving in a direction away from the sun. This will act as the shadows for the sun rays. Using the kneadable eraser, I start erasing off the charcoal in diagonal lines, which would create the effect of sun rays starting from the sun and growing bigger towards the edges. Next, I start drawing rough outline of the trees, branches, and the bushes. Here, I'm also using a blank sheet of paper to avoid getting my handprints all over the sketch. I'm not really worried about the trees being in straight lines because they are trees and they could be of any shapes and sizes. Once I'm satisfied with my sketch, I start with adding a layer of charcoal on my trees using a charcoal stick for this one, and I'm using a blending stump for blending into the charcoal. You can also use a cotton bud instead if you don't have a blending stump. Next, for the tree foliage, I'm using a charcoal stick. Holding it horizontally allows you to cover more area. Alternatively, you can also do this using a charcoal pencil if you don't have a charcoal stick. I continue using the same techniques for all the other trees. To create a level of depth in the picture, I draw trees bigger and darker, which are closer to the human eye, and smaller, which are further back. I'm using the edges of the charcoal stick to draw sharp and crisp lines of the branches. Next, I start blending out the charcoal pencil for the bushes using my fingertips, but if you're not very keen on getting your hands messy, then you can use the tissue paper or the cotton pad instead. I've left the top part of the bushes light so that it's easy to add highlights in the end. Using my fingertips, I am blending out the foliage of the trees and the shadows of the sun rays to give it a more realistic effect. I start adding a few more trees in the background, which will be a bit smaller and also a bit lighter than the ones in the front. In some places, I'm pretty much using the blending stump to draw the trees instead of the pencil, just using the leftover charcoal from before.
And as you can see, that adds a layer of depth in the sketch by making the trees appear further behind. For the branches, I go pretty much freehand, drawing them in different directions. I like how nature can never be static. Every tree is different than the other, and I believe that gives you the freedom to be creative and imagine nature with your own eyes, creating your own version of the sketch from a reference. As you move closer to the sun, the parts of the tree that are near to the sun would appear lighter than the rest of the tree. And hence I am darkening the lower parts of the tree, leaving the top part, which is closest to the sun, light. I continue adding foliage to the top of the sketch and the corners, further blending them with my fingertips. To make the sun look brighter, I darken the shadows created by the sun rays even more. Finally, completing the trees and the bushes and adding the finishing touches on them. The last and the most important part of the sketch is adding highlights, which ties up the entire sketch together. For that, I'm using the edge of the eraser to erase off the top part of the bushes, which gives the effect of sunlight falling on the leaves. To finish off, I'm adding a bit of charcoal on the floor of the forest, a few more bushes around the trees. Finally, I added a few highlights on the tree trunks, giving the effect of sunshine falling on the stems. And that's about it. You have your charcoal sketch ready. If you attempt the sketch, please let me know by tagging me on my Instagram channel that I've mentioned in the screen just now. If you liked my video, please like, share, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching.